Hello, everybody on the interwebs. Poco991 here, and I want to say happy Thanksgiving! Woohoo! Okay, so. Oh yeah, I was making a video because I just thought I would do like a fun little 20 question survey, and I just thought I'd make a video about it and answer questions if you guys want to know. So yeah, let's do some questions because I want to listen. So, number one, something you're scared of. Bugs. I hate bugs. Just most of them, but I like butterflies, but I don't like bugs. And sharks. They're scary. Terrifying. Yes. What are you currently listening to? Sound of my own voice. Someone you strongly dislike. You. I'm just kidding. I don't know. I don't hate anybody right now. Favorite movie. Currently, my favorite movie is The Hunger Games. And I'm so excited for the second one! Yay! Favorite TV show? The Walking Dead. Celebrity crush? Nobody new recently that I've been crushing on, per se, but I still think Gerard Butler's pretty sexy. I used to have a huge crush on Robert Pattinson, but that's sort of fading away right now, you know? Favorite band? Well, I probably listen to more Disney songs and movie or gaming soundtracks than some bands, I don't know, to be honest. But if I had to name one, probably Aerosmith. Their music rocks. Just saying. Are you single? I'm single, ready to mingle. Your age. I am 26. I'll be 27 in March. Favorite color. It always changes. It always changes. But I love pink, blue, yellow, orange. Yeah. Book you read? I never finished it, but I really need to get back to it, was 50 Shades of Grey. Dream vacation, where, who, with, and what would you do? I guess a dream vacation would go to Hawaii, maybe with a special someone. Fun activities, maybe like parasail on the beach or anything, just fun, you know. Do you currently have feelings for someone? I do, actually. But I won't say his name. Turnoffs. People who smell. I don't like people who smell. Turn-ons. Just someone with a really great smile and maybe a nice body. I don't know. Looking at men's sexy, muscly chest, but not too muscle, but some muscle. Like, if you know what I'm saying, I don't know. Maybe la 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 la. Favorite scents. I love a lot of fruity kind of scents, like strawberries or vanilla, watermelon, I don't know. Yep. What makes a perfect day? Just me being outdoors in a nice sunny day. It's nice and warm, not cold. I'm not a fan of the cold. I love the warm weather. So just spending outside in the sun. Maybe with some good friends, family. It'd be a perfect day. Your house is on fire. All of your pets and loved ones are safe. What are the three things you save? My phone, my PS3, and this purse count as my essential item? Maybe. It just all depends on the person. And thanks for watching, everybody. I love you all. Heart. Feel free to subscribe or don't. Just pass on to the next video and just forget all about it, me. Okay, so yeah, I'll see you guys next time.